day I felt really awful about that. Do you know what I mean? That I was like, should sometimes you ever break up with someone and wish it was by text? Like, I know this is coming. I know I don't want to hear it. Good luck. I remember I was 24. I was going out with this fella. Absolutely lovely fella from Kerry. But like, it was going absolutely nowhere. And he was so nice. Like, I did the constructive dismissal thing and acted like a lunatic until he broke up. And I thought, yes, I finally cracked him, because I can't break up with anyone for loving me. I'm really used to settling. And, he insists. I said, listen, I know it's over. I said, but we don't have to meet up. I'm fine. And he insisted, going through the whole rigmarole. And there I was sitting there going, oh, for the love of God, why? Why are we doing this? Now, in that situation, after 4 months, it would be nice to break up open text. I think, you know,